I am better. So you begin to give us what's on the number one. You should not speak to your and as a good kid over, you know, I'm here. Are you there? I'm not Peter Nine. I'm Fuzi. And I'm just going to get a little bit of a couple of people to store it so I laugh at night. Yeah, you're going to put a fail. That is a what?
An excuse.
And a failure will never lack an excuse in his life. Kill us, that's not an excuse. But a person who, one of those who are after KCP results, interviews on TV, how do you pass? I have sacrificed, I used to wake up early, I thank God for my parents who gave me support. They could allow me to wake up at night and read. They always say what they were doing. Like when you leave, and as a man who are living, you know, I'm not going to syllabus. What is the syllabus? What do you want to do? I'm going to pay, I'm going to pay, I'm
going to pay,
I'm going to pay, I'm going to pay, I'm going to pay, I'm going to pay, I'm going to pay, I'm going to pay, I'm going to pay, I'm going to pay, excuses. And then now you find yourself at the harvest point, you're going home with 250 marks. Mimi na gani kwa mwere, mimi, ningepata 400. Hei, akwaza nasikia kwaza ni maka walifinya max, walikuja wakapunguzia kila mtu max. Mimi si max, nani kwa mwere, watu wa, mwa na kwa 400, but hii mwaka, nilikuwa ni siku likuwa na regulation, not the regulation, this is your max. And even if you used to get here 400, utuko told you to look me at what? 250. Mm. We'll forget all the 400s, all the
390s,
just because... 250, yeah. I wouldn't like so much, you see, I was a bright boy. Don't just be like this. Don't just be like this. I was a bright boy. I used to score 400. Mm. Just allow me to come in because I know myself. No, this is what you've harvested. If you can harvest this, it means you are joking here. If you do not joke, you have gotten better than this. So short-term goals, it's good to think about being an engineer, about a pilot, but first, think how you're going to get good marks, take it to a good
school.
That's the first goal you should have. And then, many people are having goals, but they change. Other people are going to be a pilot. Kuna wakati ni kuna picha ni kama sisi kujusi ulipiga tukiwa airport.
Eh.
Nilikuwa nilikuwa kwa nyingine imeandikwa cancel ama Airtel. Airtel like when you Celtel. Yes, kind of kama baga kidi ilikuwa na urembo. Eh. Kwenda sasa kwa kusema wow, hii your leg. So you are now wondering from your land that hey, Mr. Miller has taken us down. Even if you are being good, you are going down to come down and be good. Because of your way, it's because of your land, it's slums. So I'm going to down. So we were saying, you want to be pilots, I want to be an engineer, I want to be a surgeon. We can go from one. When we go from one first time, it's just 100. You just get everything 100. Because just definition, define biology, branches of biology, applications of biology. I don't know what I feel like 100. Nasema bas, mimi ni daktari, I'm going to be a doctor. Ukifika from 2, unaanza kuona ilikuwa 100, unaanza kupata 70. So what do you want to be in form 2? I want to be
a teacher.
A teacher,
no, not a teacher.
A form 2 na wanga engineer, form 1 na wanga doctor. Form 2 engineer. Ukifika form 3, asa inaanza kuwa ni
apotis. Kwa zena, kuna mwenye nataka kuwa mwalimu.
Hakuna.
Hata hapa.
Hakuna. Alafu nasema in form 3, I want to be a teacher. Kwa sababu maanza kwa watu 40. And by the way, you know the teachers go to university and they're in a grade 6.
Tell them.
You can't just go to university and you want to be a teacher and a C. You have to score good grades to go mwalimu.
Yeah.
Who wants to be taught by someone who never met in life? Kama mtu ajua tafunza ni kama nima nikuwa najua sisi wewe kutu kia kwa kwe you must know what you are doing. So kisha fika form 4 what do you want to be? Anything. Anything that you just come around ikuwa malimu ikuwa bota 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 to be wanakotua kicha muhimu ni uzima. So I was looking at this guy who was called Professor Ali Mazurui.
Yes,
Professor Ali Mazurui,
the legend.
Yes. I preached in the first service, so bad on us here. I've talked so much today.
No problem.
That's not that.
Ali Mazurui, that's not
that. I don't put your name.
Father, tell you, you can't bring that.
Nilimwambia kuja na sadaka.
Nyinyi mlikuwa mna insight. Now, Professor Ali Mazrui, where he was born, he was a very poor boy from a very poor family. And he said, I must die a professor. You know what I'm saying, man? I must die
a professor.
I can hear high school. Things were so hard.